I didn't know what that was, as you can see. Literally no time has passed since the last recording. The sun has set. It is night. It is nigh. Where am I looking? Here we are. Yeah, so it is. The night is here. What am I going on about? I don't know. We are with Nona Ryder, and we have to steal a boat. I don't know if that's like the boat that we came on, boat that we got here to Ginger Edwards Island, not Ginger Island. That's Stardew Valley. That's a different game. Yeah, so I guess we're criminals. I think that's what's happening. I think, yeah. Anyway, without further ado, let's crack on with the game. Okay. Steal a boat and leave. All right. I feel like we've been past Adler's estate. Never mind. Oh, Adler's number station 14. Okay. Great. Okay. Noted. Shoot, what was it again? 14.0.1. 14. Wait, what was it? 14. Oh. I think I'm going the wrong way. Yes, I'm going the wrong way! I'll find it eventually. They're slow enough. Ooh. It's not even there.
Discovery of intercept message by Lighthouse. Date and catalogue 1968. Concerns report of indeterminate origin detailing.
Oh, here we go. What was the number? Yeah, 14.0. It should be. Maybe I'm gonna be there.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees and the sun's out, you know? And I thought you said you were gonna go swimming anyway.
The sun is not out. The sun is, I guess, a
barely came out, just now. But see, this is when I get punished for watching the weatherman. He said it was going to be like overcast.
He said there was a chance for clouds.
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks. Did we? I thought we said we'd bring drinks.
Wait, Michael?
Yeah? What is it? Did I almost step on a crab or something?
Why am I here?
What, you don't want to hang out at the beach? There's stuff in town, but it's all boring knick-knack shops or whatever.
No, come on.
No, I mean, why are you here?
Why? Wait, am I supposed to be doing something right now?
You gotta get your dad.
I gotta get Dad Nightcrawlers from the shop. Yeah, but we're gonna do that on our way back.
Where's Jonas?
Jonas? Who's Jonas?
Is someone else coming?
Yeah, is that a friend of yours?
He's just a friend, but he was...
Well, I mean, if he's here, there's only two places he could be, the beach or the town.
Yeah, it's a small island. I'm sure you'll run into him.
Today turned out to be a flawless day. It really did.
Yeah, no, it did. It really did. I wanted to bring a kite, but thought you'd laugh at me.
It really is kinda ideal, actually.
Yeah, I'm like right about to start sweating, but I'm not.
No, it is perfect ice cream and tennis weather. That is rare. It's been a spell since we did something, right? I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while. How have you been? What's been going on? How's classes? How's... what's his face? Mr. Collins' English.
Truthfully, I've...
Ah, sorry. I think... yeah, I... I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because I do things like that.
Oh god, you idiot. Go get it before it leaves.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Okay, I guess.
So... oh, there's like a wall. Are you past?
If I were to ask you if you were, past Clarissa, that wouldn't make any sense to you, right?
Past Clarissa? Like, am I past the name Clarissa, or... I guess I don't understand.
Forget it. It's all right.
Okay.
We gotta be nice to her this time.
I'm glad we could all do stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it, I mean. I know you guys are really close, and like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever. So, I think it would be cool if we could like, continue to do things together.
Clarissa, no, this is different. He's my brother. I've known him since I was born. He's not just a friend I'm losing.
Yeah, I get that, and, I'm sorry if you feel like you're losing him, because you're not. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot. I'm sure you know that, but he talks about you all the time. Oh, Alex did this, and Alex let the frogs out in science class. Isn't she hilarious?
Yeah, well, I love him too.
And to fight the skipper for it, but he didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to, 6?
Only on burrito days. On non-burrito days, it's like 8.
Actually, Clarissa and I had a nice chat while you were away. Kinda sorry to see you back so soon, to be honest.
Oh, really? I'm sure Alex sold you on how I lock her in the basement and treat her like a shaved monkey.
The version I heard was you trap her in the greenhouse.
Yeah, well, it changes month to month.
No, it was perfectly fine. Perfectly amicable.
Amiable.
It means the same thing.
All right, sorry.
So, I actually really want a cold... something, so I'm gonna run into town and get like a soda. Anybody want anything?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, get me a drink too?
Sure. I'll be back.
Okay, I'm here. What's the story? I want the news. I want the Alex first edition. What's going on?
I'm,
Yeah, you're right.
Doing all right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning. I know it's not what you had in mind, so...
Do you see him?
But I owe you.
Yeah, no problem. Just don't get all smoochy-smooch while I'm in the general vicinity.
Because that would ever happen. It's important to me that you like Clarissa, Alex, so tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
Stick with it.
Stick with it. Stay with her. If she makes you happy,
yeah.
If she makes you laugh, who am I to say anything otherwise?
Thank you. Good blessings, good tidings. You know, I never noticed. That's a good-looking jacket. I should ask for it back. I don't like my new one. Feels like I got shoes on my arms or something.
You know what, Bucko?
Yes?
I need it more than you.
Bucko, you haven't called me that in years.
That's a good memory.
Alex, are you... Alright, are you back with me now? Man, you've been acting like a... I don't even know how to put it, like a bird, just flitting around in circles for 10 minutes. I was about to, like, slap you or scream or something.
I don't know. What was I doing?
Well, let's see. First you stopped walking, then you started spinning. Slowly, like a dying top. And then you were talking about sandwiches, like, in your sleep. I thought, honestly, I was watching your brain melt.
I was?
Yeah. It was just like you totally lost all your wind. But, I mean, you seem okay now, so let's just get to the gate quick and do this thing and get home.
Kind of haunting, but kind of nice.
Hey, why aren't you at the tower?
This one got a little antsy.
Weird stuff was playing on the radio. That voice said I had a mother's laugh.
What does that even mean?
Anyways, are we happy?
We are happy. We got a new radio that's supposed to open doors and gates in some magical way.
Oh, thank God. I was getting nervous that you would have walked all that way and then not found anything, seeing as how it was my advice to, do the whole thing.
Some weird stuff happened along the way, but, I mean, I guess whatever, that's the new normal now.
Weird stuff?
And we can't find Clarissa, so she pretty much got transmogrified to someplace else.
It's sad that any of those words make any sense to me, but...
Look, we got the way in, let's just... do what we meant to do and check to see if the boat works. But not leave yet, right?
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see. And if it looks like we can leave that way, then we'll go on a Clarissa hunt.
All right.
I think you're supposed to use the radio to tune into the gate, right, Alex?
Jonas.
So are you gonna try the gate thing, or?
Yeah, Ren, shut up.
If we're still gonna go to the house, let's just do it. Try the radio, Alex.
People, you're getting on my nerves.
Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango for the ships coming home. Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango for the ships coming home. Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango, for the ship's...
I need to know. What's the spell? hang on.
Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel, Tango, for the ships coming home.
Huh. spell slot. I'm an idiot. Turn on the light. Okay. Is there a light?
Where are you going? I thought we... Aren't we sticking to the find the boat and paddle away game plan?
Oh, I'm not leaving. Just, you know, doing my thing.
First of all, it's thang. And secondly, what does that even mean?
Well, we'll be here when you're finished.
Right.
Turn on the Lima.
No, I get it.
Golf. Hotel. Tango. For the ship.
Turn these lights on. Open the gate.
Turn on the Lima, India, Golf, Hotel. Turn on the Lima, India, Golf.
Okay, I'm gonna look this up. So we're turn these lights on. There we go, that's one. That's two. Three. Busted. Yes.
Cool.
Oh, wow.
Neat.
Neat.
Please have a boat. Please have a boat. Please have a boat.
Just think happy thoughts.
Yeah, happy thoughts.
That house is huge. That lady really knew how to live.
It's like the Chateau de Adler.
How did she get so rich if she was just like a communications person or whatever in the military?
I think I said when we got here, her family like owned part of the island or something. I think she just inherited a lot, honestly.
Damn, Pepper.
There's something in here.
Just looks like vacation slides or something.
Huh. Ren, you were right. There's like a ledger here. The Adler family does own the island. And here's a combination for a padlock to a chest is all it says. 29-18-54.
A chest? Have you seen one yet?
Negative, but maybe I just missed it. She made a lot of... What should I call these slides? They're not videos.
Silent memories?
There we go.
It's like a boat that needs keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it wasn't with Maggie's stuff back at the office, like with the radio?
No. We looked through all of her stuff, I think.
Huh. Well,
what's plan B?
Okay, well, I mean, if the boat plan doesn't work, there's still a big house, like, right there, and it probably has a phone. We can just call somebody to pick us up.
That's as good a guess as any.
Sometimes when I lock myself out of my house, I can't help but just stare at the deadbolt, trying to, like, hypnotize it to open or something. You ever do that?
Not really. But we can try that now if you think it'll help.
Superpower? Oh my god, what's in this house?
It's a radio lock. The woman sure did love her antiquated security.
Is a nifty gizmo. Finally.
Carissa,
oh, God,
Jesus.
You scared me. Thought you were like Maggie Adler's dead body or something.
How would that make sense?
Clarissa, where have you been? After we saw you in town, you just...
Hey, I could ask you the same thing. It was like I sneezed and you were gone. I ended up in the fields and just decided to come here and, like, wait it out. I haven't seen anybody since, so I thought I'd camp it up.
And then how'd you get past the gate? It's like a slab of wrought iron. It looked impossible to climb.
Well, apparently it's not that impossible since, you know, I'm here.
I thought you hated physical activity.
Not when my life's in peril. Christ.
Look, Clarissa's here, so everyone's here now. We can just... Everyone's okay, all right? That's a good thing.
Yeah, let's just find the keys to the boat, or a phone, or whatever, and just find a way home. I promise, we can all keep talking and or fighting at school on Monday.
Fine, okay? Let's focus up.
Everybody find something and hope that it helps.
Clarissa.
Man, she owned enough books. It's mostly math, I think. Ergodic thermodynamics. And religion. Sheesh,
okay,
there's a lot of...
Okay, we get it. She liked the smell of paper. Fascinating insight. We'll all miss her dearly.
Okay. Why don't you get off your ass and help, then?
I am helping, by keeping out of the way of more enterprising sorts like yourself.
Ugh.
That mirror.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Look, Jonas, are we, like, okay? I mean, because of the whole taking not you to town thing.
I'm not going to pretend it didn't bother me a little, but it'd be stupid to, like... Tonight has been bad enough. I'm not going to crab about that. I mean, are you, like, mad at me or something? Right?
No, I want to be okay with you. I just... If we keep at each other's throats, I don't know if I'll be able to make it through the night.
Me neither. So let's just not be at each other's throats anymore. There. See? Easy.
It was that easy. What to say? Full string.
Oh, that's an attic? Thought it was like a cat's toy or something.
Wanna come up?
Yeah, sure.
Spooky.
Ooh, you know what? This might be the chest that takes that combination. 29, 18, 54. It's a lot of radios and those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like a map of the caverns. She's written here, tune into the source.
What do you think that means? She couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
Tune into the source. It's probably something about the special radios, you know?
Huh. Is this...
Yeah.
Ah, the boat keys. Got 'em.
Got 'em.
Perfecto.
Got him.
All right, we got keys for the boat. Where?
Jonas found them in a chest upstairs. So, say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was just saying it. It's not directed at you or anything.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks, Steve.
Alex. Oh, Alex. Come down here, please.
We have something we want to show you.
Clarissa, what's going on?
Oh. You're confused, aren't you? Well, you should be. How does it go?
Nona, can you hear me?
Where is he? Where is she? Shit. Oh my god.
Ren, are you alright? We're in a time loop thing.
Shit. Oh, I hate that mirror. I hate it.
Jonas, don't just sit there. We're in a time shift loop thing.
Ah, there you are. Now we imagine you're a bit confused. But don't fret. This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very skilled instructors.
Training? I don't want to be trained. What are you...
You signed up for this, Alexandra. In the caverns, you tuned in to our signal. So please, I cannot bear your excuses, offspring.
I'm sorry, okay? How many times do you want me to tell you I'm sorry? I didn't know what would happen.
You have nothing to apologize for. Trust us on that. The test is easy. We will speak of something we see in the house, so you will go and find it. See? As simple and good-humored as your mother's apple pie.
What is it with you guys and all the games? You're like dogs or children. Just what is the point?
The point, dear, the point is that they were never games, and you can figure that out by your lonesome. Now, let's start with a softball. I spy, with my little eye, radiation.
There is, of course, a time loop here.
So,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Why is that called the fish eye?
4.
Is it, are you... talking about the TV?
Very good.
Well done.
The older models
and maybe X-rays.
But right now, you'd be wise to think of radiation.
In another sense.
Shit.
Pay attention.
What does this have to do with us? I mean,
I spy.
With my little eye.
Shit.
It's my best self.
Alexandra, what a disappointment you've turned out to be.
Jonas, come on, snap out of it. Where'd you take him?
Don't you mind? We'll let this be a teachable moment for you. It's time for the bonus round, Alex, so stay quick.
This is one you really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory.
Be fast now.
Five little ducks went out one day.
Over the hills and far away.
Yeah.
Mommy duck called quack, quack, quack.
Yeah.
At 4.
Yes.
The picture of... I guess it's Maggie, Adler, and somebody. Is this it?
Yes, very
nice.
That's Margaret
Adler and her friend Anna.
See, you and your schoolyard chums are experiencing... Well, this has sort of happened before. Maggie and Anna
tried to sport with us
many years ago, and,
well, only one survived.
But in the process, we discovered a way for us to return,
so to speak. It just takes a little time. And a far-reaching tolerance for the ignorant.
Wait, what? What happened to Anna?
Let's leave it at the poor girl didn't know what she was playing with.
It doesn't matter. And not an eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves, we think. And we will use those waves to absorb into your friends as sunlight blooms into flowers.
And we will grow. And we will engulf.
You can't do that! Think about what you're doing!
We can do that, Alex. And what it seems your parents as 80 years has been for us, eons to know an existence without life. We tried it too quickly with Anna, but now we know.
To wait and soak.
We had to keep you here, on the island. And it will be a great honor, Alex.
thrilling to carry us through this life. And on to the next.
There has to be another way. I mean, just maybe. I mean, maybe I can do something with the radio.
We never had our time. It was ripped from us. We watched the universe's conception fly to its demise over and over and over again. You don't know what it's been like. But how could you?
I don't care about your time problems. These are my friends you're replacing.
Then let us share in each other's disregard. When our vessel dashed on the rocks, we had until dawn, and so are you. We would spend that time wisely. And we thank you for your good service.
Syncing up.
Tell Michael he should go out on his own. Okay, seriously, who are you?
The mirror, honestly. The other one.
So we can go on. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Me first.
It wasn't a dream.
Does anyone buy the whole eternal recurrence thing?
Literally? No idea what you're talking about right now.
Yeah, what's that again? Is that like reincarnation?
It's the idea that if time is infinite and matter is finite, then everything will eventually repeat in the same exact pattern again and again.
I subscribe to whatever snake handlers believe in, so...
Says.
Be careful, that film's really flammable. Wouldn't want Smoking Johnny to light the house on fire.
Ha ha.
All right, there's already something in here. Experiments and findings of experienced phenomena, January 52.
Awesome. Oh man, if this turns out to be just prehistoric home videos.
Yeah.
I'm sure that's
sweet. They're learning.
Boo!
Okay, all right, we get it.
You can, skip this one, Alex.
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
So, if you look at the, like, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave, just like from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh, so it does.
But won't it be, like, locked or something, right?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall, only steel or whatever bomb shelters are made out of.
Oh, what? She knew about these things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful,
in
the cave,
triangles?
We would need to transpose to the other side and tune into the source within itself.
Okay, but we're not doing that, right?
Good question.
Yeah, that's going a little above and beyond.
Well, how would she even know this? I don't care how much research she did, this would be out of anyone's realm of expertise.
Well, something better work, or...
Or we're boned.
Or we're boned. Precisely. All right, hit the button.
Oh, sorry, this looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait. This is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing, because it, like, sounded so weird. It's called the call and response system. It unlocks the bomb shelter. This is showing us how to do it. See? It says, when someone sends an emergency signal from the Capard station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it. It's like a connected response thing.
Brilliant!
Really?
It's good enough for me.
Alex and me will head through the woods, do the, call part. You and Ren can hang by the door to the bomb shelter and open it when it's ready.
Actually, I've been with Jonas kinda all night, so if anyone wants to switch up the batting order, I wouldn't exactly be...
Yeah, obviously Alex is getting, or has been, sick of me for a while now, so for civility's sake...
Don't be like that, Jonas, come on.
I'm just... I don't... If you really want to split up, it's fine. I mean, we can...
No, this is fine. I mean, why mess with success, right?
Alright. Yeah, we've been past the bomb shelter a couple times. So... Yes.
Alright, break. And if anything goes wrong, please, don't tell me. I won't want to know.
We won't.
Ren? I'm just following the crowd. Hang on.
Alex, okay, are you back to normal?
I just saw, it was like a premonition, I think, and I know that sounds whatever, but this must be what it's like when people say they do that, because I kind of just saw Ren drowning.
Okay, okay, just take it easy for a second. You went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
I did?
You stopped walking and started mumbling, and then your eyes lit up like little road flares. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the door on you opens any wider to them.
But the thing with Ren, it was so real. It was like it... I was there with him. Maybe we should go back.
But I'm sure he's fine, so let's finish what we started.
This is a scary game. This is a steep hill. This is an uphill battle. Oh, no, there it is. There it is, there it is.
No, look, it kinda made sense.
Hey, guys.
Wait, did I get the plan wrong? Because if I got it right...
No, you didn't get it wrong.
You're supposed to be yellow brick roading it to the wood station right about now.
Ren, are you doing okay? Like, you haven't almost drowned or anything in the last hour, or...
No, fit as a fiddle. Well, like a fiddle you'd find in someone's damn shed or something. You know, kind of warped, looks a little...
Okay, satisfied? Can we go now?
Okay, but just, like, be careful, you two, okay?
Careful. Definitely will do.
Check, double check.
Okay, well, it's been fun catching up, kids. We'll go do our half of the fix the ghost problem equation now.
The thing I don't get is, what if everyone at their respective stations were on, like, a lunch break or something when the bomb started falling? What would open the door then?
I don't think you're allowed to take lunch breaks when you're on active nuclear annihilation watch duty, so it'd probably never come up.
Oh my gosh, there's so much tricking in this game. So much, things just take forever to get to places. Oh my lord, I'm gonna have to cut half of this out. Jesus. Is this from the railway? The bridge down. Is that?
They, Maggie and Anna tried to bring the soldiers back in the cave.
After stealing equipment from the relay station, Anna and I entered the cave just before dawn to try and communicate directly with the crew of the USS Canaloa. I pronounced that wrong. We successfully tuned into the source of the temporal tear and spoke abate. Oh my lord. Briefly to Henry Griffin in SOC Sergeant, who died on the sub, but the power overwhelmed my dear Anna, and she was absorbed into the ridge. All that remains there is the flickering hue of the partially open gate, a window to a perpendicular space that seemed to have augmented the submarine's call. But of all my regrets, perhaps the deepest is knowing Anna's last vision was of me, fleeing from her to terror.
You know what time it is?
It's 4 a.m, which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed or ordering another 3 pizzas.
Yeah? What's your vote usually in that situation?
Never leave pizza on the table. It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
You think this tuning into the tear thing's gonna work? Like, really?
It really doesn't matter if I think it's gonna work. It's sort of all we have, and we're running out of time.
It is all we have, yeah. I just wish I felt like the ghosts were concerned that their plan won't work. I just feel like they're pretty confident. Like they know by sunrise they're all gonna be shopping for school supplies.
Yeah, well, you know who else was confident? Hitler. And look how he ended up. Dead. With syphilis.
Oh, true.
Okay, so there's so much tracking, my god. I mean, I feel like it is so much of a tough time. I don't even know where I'm going. I've been here. They just don't have a loophole. All right.
Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works. Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
God, we're in another loop-de-loo. They always come at the most appropriate times, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Thanks for the update. Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Yep, I am also... hope that.
He doesn't say it this time. Ooh. Spoopy. Oh no. And the next one is not going to be there. He's not following. Jonas. Jonas. Wait, is it opposite? Am I going the wrong way? Yes. Maybe it's the other way? Yep, that's it.
Ren! Nona, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
He had an accident. He died. I couldn't...
Oh my god, Ren. I can't believe this.
What happened?
He drowned. He took a fall. I don't know. He just stopped.
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Either way, done is done. And done.
I know you're not Jonas, so there's no use in pretending.
Soon it won't be a pretense. It'll be an absolute. Alex, we know you're in charge, and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you. A deal. A bargain, really.
A proposition? Like what?
It's already over for Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go, quietly, without fuss, we won't slaughter the rest of your friends. Like young Reginald here. We leave the rest of you cattle alone. We only really need the...
No way! I'm saving everyone! Everyone is coming home with me. We're all getting out of here.
Courage is not always the way, dear. You don't have much time left. Do you know how we know you don't have much time left?
Fine. Shoot. How do you know?
We know because we can be Jonas for this long.
And his soul's as quiet as an empty church.
Just never say we didn't provide you all the rules.
Shall discuss it prudently.
Lest perchance God has sent him for this very thing.
She thinks that the ghosts were pushed out of our reality and maybe aren't actually dead?
conducted largely at the Catbird Station, where interruptions were rare. Is that the men and women of the USS Kanaloa were separated from our dimensional existence by the explosion of the submarine's nuclear reactor? I identified one passenger, Henry, by his call sign and his confusion, dictation, and reliance on game logic says to me that their emotional state, if not mental state, had been reduced to that of children. A thought I cling to when in evasion, Anna's demise. Alright, let's go these tapes then. Let's fix these bad boys. Who's that? Nona?
I know he was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. One minute he was there, and then he was just gone.
It's okay, Nona. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault. Of course, it's not your fault.
I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. He was more important.
It's not stupid. It's not small to like somebody. It doesn't diminish anything.
Maybe. It's a tiny thing, but I hope he knew that I liked him. And I don't know if he did.
He knew, Nona. Don't worry. He knew.
Like I said, it's a tiny thing. But thanks, Alex.
The station's up at the top of the... Ugh. God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
Do you remember Ren? Nona? Their whole little situation?
Yeah, I mean, maybe it was just a version of things, you know? Like it didn't happen in this time, or...
I don't know. I could, like, smell the seawater on her. But what do I know?
Hello?
Anyone there?
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting or something from the station speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
They're both alive. That's all I care about.
Anybody?
God.
Jonas?
Yeah, no, that's a bonus.
Jonas,
too.
Punch Alex if you can hear this. Seriously, right in the throat.
Jonas, don't listen. We're all set here for the thing? The machinery's beacon hug or whatever we're doing?
Yeah, let's do it. Time's wasted. Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
No, it's okay if you're, like, dealing with stuff. We had to deal with stuff.
What stuff?
When I almost kinda slipped and fell off the bridge.
Oh my god, you guys, that...
No, it was this.
It was psychotic to watch.
Right, radio locked.
Like,
I keep forgetting this
doesn't
thing
quite describe the
that
terror that held my heart. Watch
okay,
her come
I just
close
have to tune it.
It wasn't that.
You were perilously close to tumbling into the ocean from like 5,000 feet up.
It wasn't that high.
It was like... It was high, believe me.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No, it... just whatever, I'm fine.
She is fine, it's true.
Shut up.
Okay.
just mash the dial with your fist, please?
It is so nice to hear you two finding the sunny side of all this.
We are.
Well, he is.
We both are. Don't let her fool you.
All right.
Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
Nice.
I guess it worked.
Hey, we're awesome.
Awesome enough, at least.
Right. See you at the shelter.
Over and out.
A lot of walking. My god, there is a lot of trekking. There's a lot of trekking in this game. I tell you what, it takes, feels like a million years to get anywhere. Anywhere on the map. I don't know if it's the loading screens or what, but tell you what, nothing's fast around here. But I think we're heading towards the end of the game. I think the next episode's gonna be the last episode, I think. And then like the next video will be the end of the game. So yeah, will we save Clarissa? Look, I wanna save everyone. I really do, but I'm trying my best. I really am. I don't think I am able to save her. I'm gonna do my best, but it's so hard. I don't know what else to do. 'Cause there's multiple endings to this game, and yeah, I think, spoilers, there's an ending where, Michael, the brother, that Clarissa dates, you can actually time loop, go back in time, like there's an ending where you can go back in time before he dies, so the ending is having him at the end of the having him at the end of the game, which is pretty cool. I don't know if I'm gonna get that ending. But yes, I want a pretty decent ending. You know, I really do try my best to get a good ending and try to not kill everyone. But yes, hope I get a good one, get a good ending by the end. But yeah, like I said, I don't think Clarissa's gonna survive my playthrough. But you know, hey, she might survive, who can say? I can't. Why are you so cute? Why is she so cute? She's just so cute. This is my cat, TJ. You're so cute. So cute. She's so cute. She's so cute. But yes, so stay tuned. The next episode will be the last one. Will be the end of the game. But I could be wrong. There could be one more after that. I guess we'll see. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And give my video a like and subscribe. And yeah, that should do it. Hey, if you want to leave a comment as well, go forth. Go forth, my awesome peeps. Anyway, I gotta leave. I gotta go. Alright. Thanks. Thanks for watching, guys.